Here's how to open a glass bottle using only a spoon or other utensil. Place the back end of the spoon underneath the cap and lift up with your hand to close the gap. Your thumb is now acting as the fulcrum, and thanks to mechanical advantage, a small push downward results in a large upward force. It hurts a little, but if you're not a baby, it works fine.